A severe thunderstorm was located 7 miles northwest of Parker Canyon Lake, Oregon, 16 miles west of Sierra Vista, moving northwest at 10 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Patagonia, Sonuita, Elgin, Parker Canyon Lake, Fort Huachuca, and Canelo. This includes the following highways: Route 82 between mile markers 18 and 24, and between mile markers 31 and 35. Route 83 between mile markers 3 and 34. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail, damaging wind, and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning are occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 3 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties: Santa Cruz and Southwest Cochise. Thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 3 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for Western Cochise and Northeastern Santa Cruz counties. At 2:41 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 7 miles south of Elgin, Oregon, 20 miles west of Sierra Vista, moving northwest at 10 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs. The severe thunderstorm warning for Western Cochise and Northeastern Santa Cruz counties will expire at 3 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. The severe thunderstorm which prompted the warning has weakened. Moved out of the warned area. Therefore, the warning will be allowed to expire. However, gusty winds are still possible with this thunderstorm. Repeating, the severe thunderstorm warning has been allowed to expire for the following counties: Santa Cruz and Southwest Cochise. In southeastern Arizona, until 4 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. At 3:19 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 7 miles west of Sonoma, or 16 miles southeast of Green Valley, moving northwest at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Sonoita and Madera Canyon. This includes the following highways: Route 82 between mile markers 26 and 29. Route 83 between mile markers 37 and 43. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail, damaging wind, and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning are occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties: Santa Cruz and Southeast Pima. You're listening to Pima County in southeastern Arizona, northeastern Santa Cruz County in southeastern Arizona, until 4:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. At 3:50 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 7 miles south of Corona de Tucson, or 15 miles east of Santa Rita, moving northwest at 10 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gusts and quarter-size hail. Thank you.
4 Mountain Standard Time for the following counties, Santa Cruz and Southeast Yuma.
We have protection alerts to an interior room on the lowest floor of the building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties, Santa Cruz and Southeast Yuma. Flash flooding. Do not
not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.
A severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 5:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties: Santa Cruz, Southeast Pima, and Western Pima.
A severe thunderstorm near Arivaca, Oregon, 22 miles west of Tubac, moving northwest at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gust and quarter-size hail.
Thank you.
is occurring with this storm, and remedy to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.
Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties, Western Pima, Arizona. Northeast Cochise and Northwest Cochise. In Mountain Standard Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 1 and 2 inches of rain has fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, life-threatening flash flooding. Thunderstorms producing flash flooding. Source, radar indicated. Impact, life-threatening flash flooding of creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Dragoon, Deer Sunset, and Texas Canyon. This includes Interstate 10 between mile markers 314 and 323. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. Be aware of your surroundings and do not drive on flooded roads. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 11:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties, Northeast Cochise and Northwest Cochise. A severe thunderstorm was located 9 miles northeast of Benton, moving west at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with tension and quarter-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, sidings, and trees. Locations impacted include Benton, Solano National Park, Mescal, Texas Canyon, Reddington, and Foxfordell. This includes the following highways, Interstate 10 between mile markers 285 and 322, Route 80 between mile markers 293 and 295, Route 90 between mile markers 208 and 291, to remain alert for a possible tornado. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. If you spot a tornado, go at once into the basement or small central room and a sturdy structure. For your privacy, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 9:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties: Northeast Tuma, Northwest Cochise, and Southeast Tuma.
For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 9:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties: Northeast Tuma, Northwest Cochise, and Southeast Tuma.
Until 3 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties, Northeast Tuma and Southeast
5 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. At 2:43 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Corona de Tucson, or 12 miles east of Santa Rita, moving west at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Tucson, Santa Rita, Green Valley, Corona de Tucson, East Santa Rita, Summit, Armado, and Arivaca Junction. This includes the following highways: Interstate 19 between mile markers 30 and 55, Route 83 between mile markers 44 and 48. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 3:45 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties: Northeast Chuma, Santa Cruz, and Southeast Chuma.
For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 3:35 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties: Northeast Chuma, Santa Cruz, and Southeast Chuma.
Mile markers 359 and 374. attention and move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:45 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties, Southeast Cochise, Arizona. And now, alert. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Douglas, Busy Douglas Airport, and Prudentville. This includes the following highways. Route 80 between mile markers 351 and 356, in between mile markers 369 and 374. Route 191 between mile markers 1 and 15. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:45 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties, Southeast Cochise, Arizona. And now, alert Arizona.
Power. Power.
tower with a quarter-sized hail.
Injury.
Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Sierra Vista, Herford, Fort Huachuca, Palominas, Ramsey Canyon Preserve, and Coronado National Memorial. This includes the following highways. Route 90 between mile markers 316 and 336. Route 92 between mile markers 322 and 343. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:45 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties, Southwest Cochise, Arizona.
Southwest.
southwest at 10 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roof, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will remain over mainly remote areas of north-central Cochise County. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 5:45 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties, Northeast Cochise and Northwest Cochise.
Thank you. Thank you.
Newfield, a national CHUCHU. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 6 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties, Western Pima, Arizona.
Flooding caused by excessive rainfall is expected. Where? A portion of South Central Arizona, including the following county, South Central Pima. When? Until 7:15 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. Impact. Minor flooding in low-lying and poor drainage areas. Additional details. At 5:08 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, Doppler radar indicated heavy rain due to thunderstorms. Minor flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly in west of Arivaca. Between 0.5 and 1.5 inches of rain has fallen. West of Arivaca is the most likely place to experience minor flooding. This includes the following streams and drainages: Compartidero, Arroyo Del, Arivaca Creek, Mora's Wash, Los, Lagunita Wash, Lopez Wash, Bailey Wash, Portecito Wash, and San Luis, Washington. Some locations that will experience flooding include mainly rural areas of South Central Pima County. http://www.weather.gov/safety/. Flood turnaround. Don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. The national is south 2,000, or near 2,000, moving northwest at 10 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny size hail.
The national weather service in 2,000 have issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern from the county of southeastern Arizona until 7 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. At 17 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over south 2,000, or near 2,000.
Thunderstorm is located near the center of the west of the south, moving west at 20 miles per hour.
needs protection is moved to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8:15 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following county, Western Pima, Arizona.
A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 8:15 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for West Central Pima County. At 7:44 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Igudo, or 30 miles southeast of Palo, moving west at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations and patches include Sanimo, Duvo, Pia Oit, and Santa Cruz. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 8:15 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following county, Western Pima, Arizona.
Miles per hour.
Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Tucson, Catalina, Oro Valley, Moretta, Casas Adobes, Flowing Wells, Avra Valley, Tortolita, Tucson Estates, Saguaro National Park West, Tucson Mountain Park, Catalina State Park, Catalina Foothills, and Picture Rocks. This includes the following highways: Interstate 10 between mile markers 240 and 259, Route 77 between mile markers 70 and 84. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 1 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties: Northeast Pima, Arizona.
It is 10 miles north of Bisbee, moving north at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Bisbee and Charleston. This includes the following highways: Route 80 between mile markers 321 and 340. Route 90 between mile markers 328 and 336. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties: Southeast Cochise and Southwest Cochise. Thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following